start by working and participating more of these kind of webinars and Twitter chats. I think that's where you find people who are going through the same problems that you are and can help you, because it's you didn't learn this in graduate education school.